So, I wanted to record how to design a flyer. Well, you're gonna watch me design a flyer. One of my longtime clients. I've been working with her for maybe five, more than 5 years, I will say. Chaos, LGBT club promoter. And I'm working on a flyer for her this morning. So I want to work on it with you guys. And so I'm going to do a speed lapse of the video and put it together. So I hope you all enjoyed this time lapse of me working on this flyer. And I hope you enjoy the end result. So it should take me about an hour, maybe less. We'll see how quick I can get this done. So I'm gonna do everything. I'm gonna record everything. The internet searches, all that, so you guys can fully understand what's going on. I will be filling in some key pieces, but most of the time I'm just gonna keep it quiet, because I'm listening to my music. But if I have something to add, I will. Right now, what we're gonna do is we have the information on the flyer, but let's go ahead and get the makeup of the flyer done, the general color scheme of what it looks like. The color is probably the best aspect, but let's get the format and then the color scheme together. So let's work on placement and format. Okay, so what you're gonna do is just line everything up, get the fonts to all be the same. Again, the fonts all have to be the same. I mean, they don't all have to be the same, but keep it down to like two or three. I keep it down to one to two fonts. I try to keep it under two fonts. One general font and then one unique font. You know, that sometimes makes the flyer stand out, but I wouldn't use a whole bunch of fonts. It just looks messy and cluttered. Clients don't like it. Professional clients really don't like it. What I'm looking for now, the purple line, just lines up everything for you. It lines up better with everything else is lined up. Let's get this. Okay. Well, we don't need this then. Let's get rid of this. There we go. Let's just keep this. A little bit smaller. Okay. Don't know. We can keep it that. Okay. And then you just line everything up, make it look nice. Going with modern times, you know. See, that's the okay. This purple line helps you line up. Make sure thing is everything. Make sure it makes sure everything is lined up properly, so that nothing is off center. Everything is perfectly centered, so that it's nothing is off. So you see what I mean? So it's perfectly aligned. And